New Zealand's Julie Brougham and one of the finest, Vom Feinsten.